foodie world is definitely taking notice now of what's happening in the culinary scene in Indonesia. You know, we have an extraordinary amount of talent throughout Indonesia. We have a growing amount of chefs. We have international chefs coming into the region. And I think now is the time when people truly are starting to stop and take notice of what we have here.
Bicara generasi inovasi yang terlintas di benak saya adalah bicara tentang generasi, terutama generasi muda, kami, kita semua orang-orang muda yang datang dengan kreativitas dan idealisme. Saya pikir itu momen ketika kemudian kita bisa bergerak bersama, mewujudkan banyak hal, dalam hal ini generasi inovasi di bidang kuliner.
The culinary industry in Indonesia is very new, actually, compared to the rest of the world. We've just started understanding what restaurants are, what sustainability is, what working for this industry is, right? So hopefully we're a part of the generation that's helping make that happen as well.
I think you can innovate through anything and everything. It's just a matter of how you deconstruct it and which techniques you use and how would you like to surprise your customer. One of our elements is a surprise, so it has to be there. In order to take customer to a next level, we don't just do food, we need to make food more surprising.
Bapak saya itu menumbuhkan rasa cinta, ya, nggak hanya cinta sebelum kita tuh juga rasa kita tahu gitu, lebih tahu, lebih mengenal makanan Indonesia. Habis itu kita punya pride kan, we feel proud of our food, gitu, of Indonesian food gitu. Dan of course setelah itu jadi cinta banget sama makanan Indonesia.